again, Tender GC. And for today's video, I'm gonna share with you the CES File Reviewer, or yung tinatawag nating Crew Evaluation System. So, since time in the beginning, no, ang pinapa-exam ng mga shipping company nationwide or even domestic route is ang pinaka-coverage nila yung general knowledge. Consists of math, science, English, aptitude test, or yung tinatawag nating logical reasoning. Pero ngayon, mas pinaganda nila yung parang magiging competition na sa market, which is yung mga applicants need na mag-review regarding sa mga technical subject. Kasi sa CES na sinasabi natin, ito yung reviewer na kung saan nagsama-sama na dito yung navigation, seamanship, yung mga nut tying, collision regulation, preventing collision from ships, and yung mga four pillars of International Maritime Organization, and marami pang iba. And sa CES file reviewer na to, binigay lang sa akin ng pinaka-source ko na kung saan ito rin yung reviewer ko nung pinakauna nang galing sa kanya na nakapasa ako sa shipping company. So gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo, and siyempre para na rin na matulungan natin yung iba na magkaroon din ng kanilang company even without a backer. Ang kailangan lang talaga nila is magtiyaga sa pag-review in order to pass the examination given by the company. So sa mga company kasi, iba-iba yung parang kanilang binibigay na examination. Pero based sa research ko ngayon, no, mostly sa mga company ngayon dito sa Pilipinas is ang binibigay nilang coverage ng exam is CES talaga, which is technical subject that matters to those nag-aral sa mga maritime institution. Ayan. Para naman, kasi yung sinasabi ng iba, parang nare-request nila na ito, mas maganda kung technical na lang para fresh pa. Lalo na yung mga fresh graduate na galing sa mga seaman school. And yung iba naman, pinipiling nila na yung general knowledge, which is yung math, science, and English. So ang majority talaga ngayon is yung CES o yung Crew Evaluation System. So sa video na ito, ipapakita natin yung bago na sinasabi ko, yung CES application, and then yung CES support level, even operational, with the version of 5.2.8. So let's begin.
So hello guys, kung mapapansin nyo, ito ang ating Crew Evaluation System Test application, or yung APK na sinend sa atin via Telegram. So meron tayong makita dito na search, extended question, search by code or text with flexible filter. Ayan, makikita nyo dyan yung department, level, yung type ng barko, kung ano yung pag-examan ninyo na binigay sa inyo ni company. And meron tayo ditong testing, answer 30 random question with or without timer. So nandyan din yung mga department, level, management, operational or support, and then yung vessel types. Dito naman sa catalog, dito kayo magbabrowse ng inyong question or reviewer. So kung gusto nyong magkaroon ng time, iset nyo lang. So dito makikita nyo may check all and uncheck all. So kung halimbawa sa department mo is deck cadet ka, so select mo tong deck. Ayan, tapos yung level mo is support. Tapos halimbawa yung vessel type na binigay sa'yo ni company is dry cargo, check mo lang yan. Tapos pindutin mo tong show. Ayan, may mga question na dito. Show more mo lang, makita mo yung pinakamaraming question na gusto mong reviewin. So halimbawa ito sa number 1. Ayan, a vessel's forward route reading is 8.50 blah blah blah. Meron rin tayong answer key. Ayan. Ayan, may mga drawing na rin dito para ma-identify nyo kung ano yung pinapahanap sa inyo sa tanong. Ito, halimbawa, which is the forward breast line. So, ang sagot dito is the forward breast line is indicated by letter C in the figure. Okay, ayan po, nasa bandang port siya. So, next natin is when there is doubt about the freshness of the atmosphere in enclosed or confined spaces, what action should be taken? Ayan, number 3 ang sagot. Arrangement should be made for testing of the atmosphere to ensure maintenance of 21% oxygen and carbon monoxide content below 50 parts per million in the atmosphere of the space. Ayan, so may idea ka na. Pangatlo naman is ito. pangapat pala is the master under obligation to do maritime inquiry if a crew member suffered a considerably injury on board and died after a week on a hospital ashore. Number 3 ang sagot, yes, even if he or she did not die while on board. So hanap pa tayo sa baba. So sa deck to ha, which item among those below is included in the normal equipment of every lifeboat? Number 1 ang sagot, a food ration for each person. Okay? So hanap ulit tayo sa pinakababa. Let's say ito. What should be clearly marked on cowl ventilators? Letter number 2, the open and closed positions will the last date of testing. So another question, what is a mooring line? So my choices, number 2 ang correct answer. A mooring line is a thick rope used to moor the ship. So makikita niyo naman diyan guys yung pinaka eksaktong hinahanap na sagot. Kasi minsan makita natin sa pagpipilian is pare-pareho. Pero dito, simple lang yung tanong, mooring line, pero kailangan mo rin kasing parang hindi naman yung masyadong malalim yung idea mo doon sa mooring line na yon. Itong number 1, a mooring line is a line that is passes through a block. Number 2, a mooring line is a thick rope used to moor the ship. Number 3, a mooring line is a line attached to the anchor. Number 4, a mooring line is a small diameter line attached to a large diameter rope. So kung mapapasa nyo sa tanong, what is mooring line? Doon na yung pinakatamang keyword niya, moor. So kaya ang tamang sagot dito is number 2. A mooring line is a thick rope used to moor the ship. Okay? So next, show more. Ito naman, what is a marine evacuation system? Assistance from other ships, helicopter, evacuation suits, slides, and life rafts. Number 4, life rafts supported by fast rescue boats and lifeboats. So the correct answer is number 3. Evacuation suits, slides, and life rafts. Okay? Ayan, kaganda ng application. Next, a bulk cargo is loaded and a cargo stow has been left with an excessive peak height. What could be the result of this situation? Number 1, excessive stresses on transverse bulkhead. Number 2, excessive stresses on tank top. Number 3, excessive cargo sweat. Number 4, damage to hatch cover. So, ang tamang sagot is number 2, excessive stresses on tank top. So, try naman natin sa engine department. Sa engine cadet. So, halimbawa, engine ka, tapos sabihin natin operational. Tapos, ang sabihin natin barko mo is oil tanker. Show natin. So, first question, which electronic component does this graphical symbol represent? Number 1, diode. Number 2, transistor. Number 3, silicon controlled rectifier. Number 4, tunnel diode. So, sagot is transistor. Second, what symptom would you think shows that the freon filter dryer has become black? Number 1, a large temperature drop across the dryer. Ayan. Number 3 tayo. Which of the listed requirements for passenger ships regarding personal life-saving appliances do not correspond to present regulations? Number 1, all life jackets shall be fitted with a whistle, a light, and a smoke signal. Next, a section of seawater pipe has been removed for maintenance. When refitting the pipe after completing the work, the bolt holes in the flange are found to be misaligned. What procedure should be followed to finish the work? The correct answer is number 3. Adjacent pipe work should be slackened up to allow the pipe to be aligned. Any incorrectly positioned bracket should be adjusted after the pipe is refitted. Next tayo sa pinakababa. Which item among those below is included in the normal equipment of every rescue boat? Number 2, the correct answer. 1. Buoyant line, not less than 50 meters in length, of sufficient strength to tow a life raft. So next, ayan, which item among those below is included in the normal equipment of every lifeboat? So kanina yung food ration na banggit natin sa deck. Dito naman, number 4, the correct answer is jackknife attached by a lanyard. Itong 1 immersion suit for each person nasa inside ng accommodation natin yan. Sea charts and navigating equipment, nasa bridge yan. A VHF transceiver or yung very high frequency radio, nasa bridge din yan. So, makita natin dito sa lifeboat is jackknife attached by a lanyard. So next question. In a large two-stroke main diesel engine cylinder, lubricating oil is supplied directly through lubrication points cut into the cylinder liner. At what point during the cycle should the supply normally occur? The correct answer is number 2, as the piston rings pass the lubrication points. Ayan. So review lang tayo. After complete shutdown of the steam plant, the boiler have been heated in accordance to correct starting up procedure and is now firing at working pressure. You are going to open the mainstream valve to the system. What will be the correct procedure for this operation? The correct answer is number 2. Open steam valve very slowly considering system expansion. Okay? So yun guys, so proceed naman tayo sa sinabi natin kaninang deck, which is yung exported siya sa PDF na ang version is 5.2.8 if I'm not mistaken, na siya ay support level. Okay guys, ito yung tinatawag nating deck, which is yung level niya is support, tapos yung vessel type niya is bulk carrier with the CES version of CES 5.2.8. So kung mapapansin niyo dito, may tinatawag tayong wrong answer summary. So halimbawa, itong question natin hanap tayo dito sa baba. Ayan. So sabihin natin ang question is ito. Which of the following actions will most effectively prevent fire in a cabin? So kung mapapansin nyo guys, selected answer, score 0. Tapos yung baba nyan, may tinatawag tayong correct answer, which is yung pinakasagot sa question niya na kung saan the following actions will most effectively prevent fire in a cabin. The answer is ensuring that all persons avoid smoking in bed. Ayan, to prevent fire. A second, any one of the crew who is assigned to watch duties in port has a number of important tasks to carry out. Which of the listed tasks should be included in the watchman's duties? Correct answer, check the moorings for correct tightness and ensure the gangway remains safe and secure. So kung mapapansin nyo dito, wala siyang multiple choices. Kumbaga enumeration siya. Tatandaan nyo yung pinaka-keyword na tinatanong sa inyo sa question na binibigay ng CES exam or test. The next is, if the relief for the bridge lookout does not appear at the end of the watch when required, what should be the actions of the existing lookout? You should inform the officer of the watch and wait for instruction. Ayan. So, wag mo na akong pala decision. So yun guys, marami pa to. Ayan, yung reviewer na to, bulk. So, just PM lang on Facebook or sa Messenger. Mag-leave lang kayo ng message na gusto niyo ng reviewer para ma-send ko sa inyo. And para makapag-exam na rin kayo sa mga shipping company, particularly sa mga fresh graduate natin dyan. Okay, thank you guys. Keep safe and God bless.